bouncing off the track. Now Martin with it in the corner. Poke check on him is Finley. Martin leaves it off for Oslansky in deep. Pass into the slot area. Goes back to the left point. Wrist shot in, deflected. And it's cleared away. Not out, though. Another shot score from the right point. Sean Boutin's floater from the right point eluded everybody, and they screened Beskarwani. Thunder do an excellent job of getting the puck through from the point, and Sean Boutin with his fourth goal of the season. So the Bulls trailing in this one 1-0, time of the goal 13:10. And we'll see who gets the assist. Stockton controlling in their own end. Lead ball.